semester, students get to learn about the software and hardware architecture of the robot. In the lectures, they learn about the algorithms that are used for autonomous navigation, while in the practical tutorials, they work in groups to implement practical assignments with real hardware.
So we have a lot of fun during this course, not only during the lectures, but especially during the tutorials.
And we got feedback from our students. They also have a lot of fun working with our robots.